everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Victoria. If you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for clicking on this video once again. We are going to do my skincare routine. I'm going to show you step by step on how I do my skincare routine and the products that I use, and I'll show you the review of my skincare routine. Let's get into the video. First of all, I'm going to use my Kamfor herbal soap, of which I use as my cleanser. Wash my face. Once we have washed our face, we dry it off or we're going to apply the black mask. I've been using this black mask for a while, and anyway, it's a good mask, and this is how it looks like. Small quantities. Like that. So I'll keep on adding until I'm done. And we are done. So I'm going to rinse this off. So it can be easily rinsed off with water. So yes, as we will. Not yet dry. And next, I'm going to use my moisturizer, Nivea Soft Moisturizer. just going to use tiny bit. This feels smooth. And we are done. That's my skincare routine, and that's how my skin stays soft. So I hope this video has helped you out, probably kujua ni gani utaanza nayo, utaanzaje. So it's a good kind of good routine to take care of your skin. Please leave a comment down below on what product you usually use. I'm actually looking for a good sunscreen. Kama unajua any sunscreen that can work for me, and probably leave a comment down below so I can add it. Please leave a comment or a suggestion in the description bar below, and please don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and also recommend this video to your colleagues, to your friends. Share widely, share the love, tunajaribu grow actually. So thank you all. Love you guys. Bye. Till next time.